What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I show you very cool experiment with a bolt and a nut. This is actually amazing. All we need is some kind of vibrating device. Here I got toothbrush. Well, let's check out what I'm gonna do. This probably will blow your mind. And if it does, thumbs up this video. Here I got bolt and a nut. You see, I'm just gonna screw it on. It's a normal nut with a bolt. And here is I got toothbrush. And what I'm gonna do is start it and touch it to the vibration. And look what happens to the nuts. Isn't cool? It starts to spin. But if I do it the other way, it's gonna spin the other way. Pretty amazing. Pretty cool, huh? Let's try this again with the oscillating tool. How it works, it actually vibrates a lot, like fast, super, super fast. Let's see what it will do with this bolt. Let's try this with a bigger screw. Well, thank you for watching. Thumbs up this video, and I'll see you next time.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back.
Pretty cool, huh?